he probably would have called Sandy. Do you believe that's what he would have done? Called someone for help, saying, "Hey, I ran out of gas." Do you believe he would have just walked toward your home?
No, he wouldn't have walked. He would have called his twin sister, who was closer to where his body was found in his car. He would have called her, and she would have come and got him. She had waited up for him all night, waiting on a call, but she never got one.